California Super Speedway, where driver Joe Logano swung into the air and he right there, flipped over. He not fully.